Namaste, good morning, and welcome to our morning assembly. I am Jessica.
A very good morning, Jessica, and everyone present here, whether virtually or in person. I'm Pari.
Good morning, everyone. I am Ipsita. Today is 20th of September 2021, and the day is Monday. Gujarati Tithi Pramane, Aje Vikram Savant 2078, Bhadarva Sud Poonamne Sombar Che. Let's begin the show with no further ado. I am excited to share the unique contributions of our presenter.
Today's assembly revolves around the theme of failure stories. If you've never failed, you've never lived, is how the saying goes. Failure is probably the one aspect in life most people are afraid of. But the truth is, everyone has failed and everyone will fail again.
Absolutely, Jessica. When people are successful, we only focus on their success and not on the years of struggle, failure, and trying again and again. We only see the bright side and forget about the years of hard work, while those years bring the most inspiring and motivational stories.
So, do not be afraid of failure. It is a part of your road to success. With this thought, let us begin with our morning prayers.
The Almighty to give us the moral strength so our faith does not waver. Do join us in the bhajan.
Thank you. घर है मौत खड़ी, कोई क्या जाने कहाँ है सीमा, उलझन आन पड़ी।
सागर है तू, प्यार का सागर है, तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम, तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर
ready for OM. Please sit with your back straight and hands.
कविता हम सभी को याद दिलाती है कि कभी भी खुद से हार ना माने, चलते रहो और पीछे मुड़कर मत देखो, एकमात्र रास्ता आगे है। आइए हम सुनते हैं अनुपम खेर की एक कविता।
हमेशा अपनी विशेषताओं का प्रयोग करो, जिंदगी के हर कदम पर आपको प्रगति का एहसास होगा, यह बोल मेरे मन को सकारात्मक विचारों से भर देता है। अगर हम अपने आप के बारे में अच्छा नहीं सोचेंगे तो लोग भी हमारे बारे में बुरा ही सोचेंगे। लोगों का काम है बुराई करना, पर हमें अपने आप में खूबियां ढूंढनी चाहिए। लोग कहेंगे कि आप मोटे हो, आप असफल हो, आप जिंदगी में कुछ नहीं कर सकते, पर लोगों का काम है कहना। खुद के बारे में हमेशा अच्छा सोचें, बुराई के बदले खूबियां ढूंढें। तो इसी सोच पे तू अपनी खूबियां ढूंढ। कमियां निकालने के लिए लोग हैं, कविता प्रस्तुत करने आ रहे हैं हमारे कक्षा 9 के मित्र। तो आइए सुनते हैं उनका क्या कहना है।
तू अपनी खूबियां ढूंढ, तू अपनी खूबियां ढूंढ, कमियां निकालने के लिए लोग हैं। अगर रखना ही है कदम तो आगे रख, अगर रखना ही है कदम तो आगे रख, पीछे खींचने के लिए लोग हैं।
सपने देखने ही है तो अच्छे देख, सपने देखने ही है तो अच्छे देख, इच्छा दिखाने के लिए लोग हैं।
अपने अंदर जुनून की चिंगारी भड़का, अपने अंदर जुनून की चिंगारी भड़का, चलने के लिए लोग हैं।
अगर बनानी है तो यादें बना, अगर बनानी है तो यादें बना, बातें बनाने के लिए लोग हैं।
प्यार करना है तो खुद से कर, प्यार करना है तो खुद से कर, दुश्मनी करने के लिए लोग। रहना है तो बच्चा बन कर रहे, रहना है तो बच्चा बन कर रहे, समझदार बनने के लिए लोग हैं।
भरोसा रखना है तो खुद पर रहे, भरोसा रखना है तो खुद पर रहे, शक करने के लिए लोग हैं। तू बस सवार ले खुद को, तू बस सवार ले खुद को, आईना दिखाने के लिए लोग।
खुद की अलग पहचान बना, खुद की अलग पहचान बना, भीड़ में चलने के लिए लोग हैं।
तू कुछ करके दिखा दुनिया,
बस कुछ करके दिखा। तालियां बजाने के लिए लोग हैं।
हमने तो इस कविता से बहुत कुछ सीखा। आशा है कि आपको भी इस कविता ने प्रेरित किया होगा। धन्यवाद।
Is to possess an attitude of no fear toward failure. In order to grow, you need failure. It is life's ultimate lesson. Our next presentation will focus on this idea.
Arijit Singh, the widely known and appreciated music singer, composer, producer, and music programmer, has provided many masterpieces for the Bollywood music industry. However, you'll be surprised to know the struggles when getting where he is today. Arijit Singh started his music training at a very young age. When he was 3, he started learning under the Hazari brothers, who taught him Indian classical music, tabla, Rabindra Sangeet and pop music until he was 9. He then got a scholarship from the government when they recognized his talent. He then participated in a show, Fame Gurukul, at the age of 18, but came in 6th place.
Jitna mujhe bura lag raha hai, utna kabhi nahi laga tha, because I felt Arijit is... Always I felt he's one of the best singers in the Gurukul. Mujhe bahut dukh ho raha hai tum ja rahe ho.
However, during the show, he gained Sanjay Leela Bhansali's attention, who then had him sing a song as a track to be released in one of his movies. But the script was changed and the song was never released. Kumar Taurani was also impressed by skills in the show and signed him up for an album for Tips, but that too was never released. Not losing determination, Arijit Singh participated in another reality show, Das Kaliye, Das Le Gaye Dil, and won. The money he got as a cash prize, he spent building a studio in Mumbai. There, he started recording small pieces of music for news channels, radios, and advertisements. Soon, he was noticed by Pritham, who made him sing for 3 of his movies. Then, there was no looking back. He started writing, producing, and composing music for several movies. Now, he is known as the king of playback singing in India. And Spotify even declared him the most streamed Indian artist of the year 2020.
Vikram Batra was a soldier in the Indian Army who sacrificed his life during the Kargil War. Born in Himachal Pradesh, he studied for the most part in his hometown, Palampur. He was good in studies and excelled in sports as well, participating in several national level sports championships. He then attended college in Chandigarh, and after joining the Air Wing of the National Cadet Corps and participating in the Republic Day Parade, he decided he wanted to do something great for the country and thus joined the Indian Army. He trained diligently for the next few years and rose from soldier to lieutenant to captain. During the Kargil War, Batra and his team managed to recapture 0.5140. After this, fellow soldiers and commanders began referring to him as Sher Shah or the Lion King because of his courage and valor.
Video said, and one of the Pakistani soldiers or officer, whosoever it was, he said me, my code name was Sher Shah. Oh Sher Shah, you have come. Don't try to come up, otherwise you'll have a tough time. And that was the time they gave us a challenge. And my guys, they went wild. How dare a Pakistani troop can challenge us? My company's success signal was "Ye Dil Mange More." The guys were so highly charged up that they're wanting that some more bunkers should have been there and we would have got the more chaps.
The battle of 0.4875 was the last one which Batra fought. Along with his comrades, he was fighting valiantly until one of them was shot. In an attempt to rescue him, Sher Shah risked his own life. He was already fighting in a weak condition and eventually succumbed to his wounds while he was shot in the chest. After the war, he was awarded the Paramveer Chakra, India's highest military honour, on 15th August 1999, on the 52nd anniversary of our country's independence. Rising from a small village in North India, his life is proof of how devoted any individual can be towards their country.
Gridhari Lal Batra, father of late Captain Vikram Batra. Neeraj Chopra is a track and field athlete who competes in javelin throw. He recently earned our country a gold medal in Tokyo Olympics 2020. He is also the first Indian to earn a gold medal in his Olympic debut. As of now, he is ranked world number 2 by the World Athletics Organization. However, this wasn't how he started out. After local children in his village Kandra teased him about his childhood obesity, he enrolled in a gymnasium to prove them wrong. Once while practicing in Shivaji Stadium, he saw some javelin throwers and developed an interest in the game. He then went to the nearest Sports Authority of India's office to inquire about the same. This is where he met javelin thrower Jaiveer Chaudhary, who recognized his early talent in 2010. Achieving a 40-meter long javelin throw without no practice was no small feat. A few might be aware that Chopra is also a junior commissioned officer in the Indian Army. Impressed by his performance in the South Asian Games and noticing his potential, the Indian Army directly offered Chopra the post of a JCO, which is not typically offered to athletes right away.
Expect to fail, but when it happens, do accept it. That is how you will get to know yourself better and learn from your mistakes. Failures make us rethink, reconsider, and find new ways and strategies to achieve our goals. Our primary caregivers are our parents, who are also our first gurus. Some of our friends had the golden opportunity to interview their parents about the obstacles they have faced in their life journey and how they have overcome them. Let us benefit from their experiences.
My name is Divyesh Mehta. I am a vyavsayathi ek udyogpati chu.
I am one of the physiotherapists. My name is Dr. Timir Garala.
My name is Falguni Kadwani. And at present, I'm fulfilling the role of Assistant Vice President, Digital Strategy and Transformation at Amexa Solutions.
I'm Chandubhai Virani, Balaji Vapors Director.
My name is Jagdish Gulwani. I'm joined with three different types of businesses.
So, we did Balaji Vapors. So, there were many issues that came to us, but we didn't buy it. તો આવી નિષ્ફળતામાંથી શું કરવું એવા વિચારો આવ્યા. ઓટોમેટિક મૂક્યું, ઓટોમેટિક કર્યું તો તાવડામાંથી ઓટોમેટિક કર્યું તો એમાં પણ ફસાઈ ગયા, કારણ કે અમે કોઈ ઇન્જિનિયર નહોતા. તો ફસાણા તો પ્રેક્ટિકલ ઇન્જિનિયર બની ગયા. તો દરેક ક્ષેત્રે ફેલિયરને અમે ગુરુ જ્ઞાન મેળવી અને ફેલિયરથી અમે આગળ વધ્યા.
મેં મારા ધંધાની શરૂઆત બે તેલના ડબ્બાથી કરી હતી, જે સાયકલ ઉપર હું ડિલિવરી કરવા જતો હતો. અને આ 20-25 વર્ષના અથાગ મહેનત અને પરિશ્રમ પછી હું અત્યારે પોતાની ઓઇલ મિલ ધરાવું છું અને કન્સ્ટ્રક્શનનો બિઝનેસ પણ સંભાળું છું અને સ્ટોક માર્કેટનો પણ બિઝનેસ હું એકલા હાથે સંભાળી રહ્યો છું.
એન્ડ વોટ આઈ ફાઇન્ડ મોસ્ટ ડિફિકલ્ટ એન્ડ ચેલેન્જિંગ ઓર વોટ યુ લાઈક ટુ કોલ ઇટ એઝ અ હર્ડલ ઇન માય પ્રોફેશન ઇઝ પીપલ lacking to do any exercises. They don't believe in exercise and rather they would want a quick fix to take medicines and tablets, injections and go to bone setters to get themselves better. So how I overcome this hurdle is by educating them, explaining them the importance of exercise, how exercise would help them and what is the ultimate result the exercise will give to their problems.
One of the few challenges that I faced at the beginning of my professional journey is lack of information. I was exposed to only a few possible career options while growing up and don't know much about a wide variety of professions. This is why I did a lot of research and test possible professions and business ideas to gain real knowledge of what they are really like before committing to a career. Another obstacle was lack of role models and mentors. We are lucky enough to have a knowledgeable and supportive family members. Or maybe we have a cool teacher in the past or a boss who believed in us. But they might not be the subject matter expert to guide us on our interested field. So I went out, expanded my network. I joined Rotary Club where I could meet people who are further ahead in my chosen career and learn from them through interaction, deep conversation and rapport.
મારા વ્યવસાયમાં સૌથી વધારે મુશ્કેલી જો મને કોઈ નડતી હોય તો એ છે ટફ કોમ્પિટિશનના સમયમાં પણ ગ્રાહકોને જાળવી રાખવા. અને એના માટેનો બેસ્ટ ઉપાય જે મેં ગોત્યો છે એ છે ગ્રાહકો સાથે ખૂબ જ સારા સંબંધો અને ગ્રાહકોના ઈગોને પણ તમારે સંતોષવો. એની દરેક વાત તમારે માન્ય રાખવી, સાંભળવી, પરંતુ તમારી ટર્મ્સ એન્ડ કન્ડિશનમાં ક્યારેય ફેરફાર કરવો નહીં. તો લાંબા ગાળે એ જ ગ્રાહકો તમારી પાસે પાછા આવશે.
So one takeaway I would give to you guys would be to communicate and simplify the communications with your clients or whosoever you deal with in future.
હું પણ આજની નવી જનરેશનને એવું કહેવા માંગુ છું કે તમે એક ફોકસથી કામ કરો, પણ સાથે સાથે તમે જે કંઈ નોકરી કરો કે બિઝનેસ કરો કે જીવન કરો એમાં થોડું વિઝનથી જુઓ. તાત્કાલિક કંઈક મેળવી લેવાની અપેક્ષા ન રાખો કે જેથી ભટકી જવાય. તો એના માટે તમે સમયને રિસ્પેક્ટ આપો અને સમયની સાથે ચાલવાની કોશિશ કરો તો તમને સમય રિસ્પેક્ટ આપશે.
જીવનમાં હંમેશા જીવન મૂલ્યો બનાવતા રહો અને એમાં સતત ઉત્તરોત્તર વધારો કરતા રહો અને ક્યારેય પણ કોઈ પણ પરિસ્થિતિમાં તમારા જીવન મૂલ્યો સાથે બાંધછોડ કરશો નહીં. હંમેશા તમારા મૂલ્યોને કારણે સમાજમાં તમારા પ્રત્યે એક વિશ્વાસ ઉભો થશે અને જે તમને પ્રગતિ કરવામાં ખૂબ જ મદદરૂપ થશે.
Today, most students and graduates don't have enough information to make an informed decision. Therefore, I recommend you all to join a group that is all about empowering each other. For example, there are many online free webinars. By attending events and networking, you can also find a lot of helpful information and resources to help you enter a field of your choice. And through those interactions, you might also end up meeting a wonderful mentor or a role model.
Students, તમે સેલ્ફ કોન્ફિડન્સ રાખજો, અથાગ મહેનત કરજો, પરિશ્રમ કરજો અને ઈમાનદારીપૂર્વક પોતાનું કામ કરજો તો સફળતા આપને જરૂર મળશે અને જરૂર મળશે જ.
One of the biggest secrets to success is operating within your strength zone but outside your comfort zone. Let's see what life lessons the teachers have to share with us.
One thing that failure has taught me is never lose hope.
Each time you fail and recover, you build strength of character, commitment and work ethic.
Try again.
A lesson that I have learned from my failures is to be persistent and hopeful always.
I say failure is important because failure teaches us 5 lessons. Knowledge, content, growth, value and most important, resilience.
One thing that failure has taught me is to never give up.
One thing that failures have taught me in life is to be persistent and to never give up.
Failure has taught me to be determined and try my best.
One lesson that I've learned from failure is that you can never truly appreciate success if you haven't failed in life.
One thing that the failure has taught me is there is no limit for hard work. So don't stop that you have failed.
One thing that I've learned from my failure is nothing comes for free. You have to work hard to achieve that.
Failure story. Life is a race. Keep your hopes alive.
So one thing that I have learned is to let go things and to keep on working hard.
One thing that I learned from my failures is to never ever give up
and to keep the fire in my belly burning.
One lesson that I've learned about failure is we mustn't fail to learn a lesson from it.
One thing which I learned from my failure is do not fear the change, just embrace it.
Well, failure is the biggest teacher in life, and one thing I have learned from it is that failure is never final unless you let it.
One lesson I have learned from my failure is keep going, don't stop.
Failure has taught me the true essence of resilience.
My failures have taught me patience.
One thing that I've learned from failures is prior, proper planning prevents poor performance.
Please rise for the national anthem. Assembly Savdhan.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata. Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhi Taranga. Tava Shubha Name Jage, Tava Shubha Ashish Mage, Gahe Tava Jaya Gatha. Jana Gana Mangala Dayaka Jaya He, Bharat Bhagya Vidhata. Jaya He, Jaya He, Jaya He.
Assembly Krishna. And now it's time for today's Pointer Soto. We have someone with us today who's a universal favorite of teachers and students alike. You guessed it right. Sandra Ma'am is here to share her thoughts. Let's reflect on her words of wisdom.
The more challenging the path, more fruitful the victory. In spite of knowing this, when we walk on the path of challenges, we are uncomfortable. What may be the reason for this? Is it the fear of failure or is it the pressure from the society? What does society think about failures? Do they recognize and reward failure? The answer is definitely no. And this is the reason why we focus more on not failing rather than trying hard to succeed. When the child takes his first step, the parents encourage the child to walk in spite of knowing that the child is going to stumble several times. We are ready to take those stumbles because we know that the child needs to achieve the milestone. We are all ready with our cameras to shoot that very moment, which is a very memorable moment. But what happens when the child begins to walk steadily? We send out a very strong message to the child that you will not fall anymore. If you fail, you are going to be ashamed of yourself. And this very program the child carries with it when he moves into his future life. And this affects the child very badly. And the child thinks that failing is a shame. And whenever the child fails, the child goes into a depression. Parental desires to see their children shine in all spheres of life give very little scope for children to make mistakes. And they begin to believe that success comes on a silver platter. But it isn't really so. Let us look at the life of Walt Disney, who brought smiles onto the face of all people, be it adults or little children. Walt Disney gave us the Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck. But Walt Disney had his share of failures. Before creating these two animals, he had also created an animal called as the rabbit, which very few of us may be aware of. He partnered with Universal when he created this rabbit, but the Universal snatched away this animal from him. Walt Disney decided not to partner with anyone year after. Walt Disney wanted to join the army, but he wasn't given entry into that. He was also thrown away from the newsletter in which he was working for, claiming that he was not a very creative person. So if you look at the journey of Walt Disney, it has got a number of failures, but what we visualize is only the success that we see in his animations. And that makes us also believe that success comes on a silver platter. For today's point to socho, let us begin to think of how we can bring about a change in the way society thinks about failures. All of us claim that failures are the stepping stones to success. But do we really follow this? Let us give it a thought. Let us now try to fill our social media with our failure stories too, because majorly we focus on our successes and picturize our successes on the social media. Maybe if the people read our failure stories, they may be inspired to accept failure without getting into depression and begin to believe that failure is indeed a stepping stone to success.
We would like to thank all the behind-the-scenes contributors for their efforts in bringing this assembly to life. Our heartfelt gratitude. Thank you for being a part of this assembly as our virtual audience.
As we exit today's assembly, we present the song Believer as a reminder that how we respond to our failures is what determines our road to success.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been, no. The way that things have been, no. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my CEO. The master of my CEO. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took me, shook me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lessons from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Hey, you make me a believer, believer. Hey, you break me down, you build me a believer.
Turn your spirit to a dove. Your spirit up above. Ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown. But they never did, ever lived, everything flowing in limited, limited, till it broke up, it didn't rain down. It rained down like.
Hey, you make me a believer.
And the flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh. Ooh. The blood in my veins, oh. Ooh. But they never did, ever lived, evident, flowing, and limited, limited, till it broke up, it and rained down, it rained down like.